There are stories about every hero. How they became great.
Is it possible to become a hero even if I don't have a quirk?
Most have one thing in common.
I'm a normal kid without any powers. Could I ever hope to be someone like you?
Their bodies moved before they had a chance to think. Almost on their own. So when I saw this timid, quirkless boy try to save a life, it inspired me to act too.
I really am pathetic. I told you the traits that make a great champion, but I see now I wasn't living up to my own ideal! Detroit!
You're not ready.
Izuku!
You don't have control over your power.
I'm really proud of you, son.
No matter what your intentions are, you would be nothing more than a liability in battle.
Young man, you too can become a hero. So the world needs to believe that their symbol of peace is just a natural-born hero. But I'm not. There's nothing natural about my ability.
I won't let them down!
Born with this power. It's a sacred torch that was passed on to me from someone else. And you're next. I can give you my abilities.
Nobody else can take me higher. Nobody else.
You see? I'm still standing.
This kid.
What the heck, young Midoriya? How did you go and get so cool?
You'll restore the coastline for this entire section of the beach. That is the first step on your path, young man, towards being a hero.
Right, now we move!
The torch I passed on to you is but a small flame right now. In time, it will be kindled until you wield a raging inferno. The more powerful you become, the more you'll outshine me. Eventually, I'll retire, my job complete. Deep stuff, All Might.